This is the damage. This is the war zone. This is it. This is what happens. This is what happens when you battle with the eggs, man. This is what happens. It gets all over.
Hey everybody, how's it going? Doreen here, and today we are joined once again by Jere Bear, and we are going to be doing some Star Wars trivia where our good friend Evan asks us some questions, and if we get them wrong, he's gonna chuck an egg at us, and we have to deflect it with our lightsabers.
We shall use the Force.
We shall use the Force to not get egg.
How many IG-88 series assassin robots were made?
What? I don't know.
I'll give a little hint.
88?
No. That was a series. How many were there made?
IG-88, like the assassin robot?
Yeah, the assassin robot. How many of them were there made?
I don't know. I'm gonna say whatever he says.
I'm gonna say five.
Close!
Oh, shit.
Four!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Okay, so,
alright. Alright, I'm less worried. Evan can't really throw, so I'm not too worried about it.
What was the Great Hyperspace War, or who fought in the Great Hyperspace War?
Oh, shit, I should know this.
In the Hyperspace War?
I mean, it was kind of everybody. Everybody who had hyperspace capability.
The two main factions.
Let's start with it now. Rakata, and
I don't know.
The two big factions were the Galactic Republic and the Sith.
I didn't think they were founded already. Just throw the damn egg. Just throw them harder. Just throw them faster.
Don't dodge.
Throw them faster. They're throwing me for a loop.
Thank you.
All right.
Next one. Oh, it's a Sith homeworld.
Corban.
Is it Corban?
Yeah.
I'll go with Corban.
Correct!
Okay.
Yay! Mm. Here's back to the movie trilogy. Who was Anakin's slave master?
Watto.
Yeah, Watto.
Okay. Alright, what race was Watto?
Trandoshan.
Was he Trandoshan? He looks Geonosian, but he wasn't Geonosian. Because he was fat. He was really fat.
I really hope it's Trandoshan.
I'm gonna go with Trandoshan.
New rule. Whoever answers first and they're right, then they don't get an A.
Oh.
So you guys can't play off each other.
Okay.
Okay.
Starting from this point forward.
All right.
So it's like...
Well, I'm still saying Trandoshan, so...
All right. Yes. Okay, correct. Yes.
Yeah.
Here's a hard one. Which planet did the Sith Lord Naga Shadow retreat to and died on? Retreat to and died on.
Corvo. That's where his tomb is.
I'm gonna go with that, but I'd probably get the egg, because I didn't answer.
Wrong! It is actually Yavin 4.
Ah!
Yavin 4.
What a twist.
Alright.
Defend yourself!
All the poor baby chickens.
Ah! It got all over my forehead.
Already? Who is Palpatine's master?
Oh,
Plagueis.
Plagueis, son of a bitch. Alright, just throw it. Throw him harder.
Will do.
I want a challenge.
Who was Revan's love interest?
Who? Oh!
Revan's love interest.
Revan's?
Ah! Oh,
man, I don't know a lot about
her. I know her!
She's my lover!
Vaseline.
Yes.
Dang it. You gotta make them splatter on us, Evan.
You're
make
right.
them splatter on us.
Who right, started the Reign of Two?
Sorry, go on.
Darth Bane.
What was it?
Who started the Reign of Two?
Alright, yeah, just throw that.
Ah! It didn't even fall. Balanced off.
Alright, just throw the egg, Evan.
Zenyatta.
Wait, he gets it first.
Yeah. Ah! They don't break!
Because you're not throwing them hard enough!
From
right. What is the healing material they use in Star Wars?
Bacta.
You said it first.
Yeah.
Ah!
Sorry, they're kind of frozen.
Why?
We just bought them.
How cold are they?
Kind of cold.
So
they're in a freezer. What was Luke's uncle and aunt's job?
Oh, moisture farmers.
Same time, so I'm gonna throw an egg at both of you.
Okay, throw them slightly less. I didn't know they were frozen.
What is a Sith?
Are we talking the race or the religion?
A conduit for the dark side?
A race of dark-skinned, red-skinned aliens?
Yes. I was going for the race.
Oh, the... Oh. Yeah, the dang actual... It.
What is it? What, so?
Oh!
Oh, yeah!
That was a good one. Yep.
What race was Darth Maul?
Zabrak.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, it's... Full...
Male Zabrak.
Well, no, it's the... Darth Minion Zabrak, I think.
All right. Okay, I gotta stop. I'm just gonna not move out of the way next time.
All right. And then, what was his, Darth Maul's mother name?
Mother Talzin, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Dang.
You need to answer these quickly.
He's deflecting them.
Yeah, he's doing pretty well. What are the two top ranks in the clone army for the clones?
Captain.
Okay, well, not ranks, but division they're in. Division?
Oh, ARC Trooper and... Man, I'm not good with clones.
Wasn't it Commando?
Yeah.
Oh, dang it. I'm...
There's books. I thought you would get them. Why did Ahsoka leave the Jedi Order?
Because she was framed. Jedi... Order kind of like, oh, fucked her.
Okay. Since you both, that's both right, but what specifically was she framed
for? She was framed for bombing the Jedi Temple.
Yes.
She got it more right. All
exactly.
Right.
Well, they both got it right, but I wanted a little bit more.
Oh, no. No.
It's okay.
The one egg.
It's okay. It's just an egg. It's okay. You're okay. You're okay.
I don't know if I should go with Panda. And it's like, no.
Yeah, it's just like splattering every time I deflect it.
Do we have any more? Who shot first?
Han.
He did it first. And that's the last egg, too.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Wow. Alright.
Don't let him get in there. Hey, at least it was a grand finale. Oh my god, look at this tree!
Alright, everybody, thank you for joining us. We're not as covered in egg as we expected because they were frozen.
Yeah.
They hurt. I'm probably gonna
but
get
they hurt.
Bruise.
Yeah, they definitely hurt. We should have warmed them up first.
Probably should have.
Thank you guys all for joining. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Otherwise, I'll catch you guys all on my next video. Later!